Hey guys, it's Abby. I'm working on a repair. This is a Model J 1390 printer. I'm working on the printhead right now. I wanted to check the cables. So I took the printhead out and I looked at the cables here. Whenever you get error, a lot of the times it has to do something with the print. Usually if you start it up and you get an error immediately, go ahead and look at your print head, okay? So let's zoom it in here a bit and I'm gonna show you these cables that I was looking at. So this bottom one here looks really good, okay? I go to flip over the second one and you can see that it looks bad, right? Let me try to tilt it here, but you can see that it looks very bad. This here, we have it a lot of ink. From here, we had ink that dropped from the print head into the sides and got on here. You can see it's messed up there. And I'm just gonna show you because a lot of people sometimes think if I let them know to, hey, check your cables, a lot of people say, what am I looking for? So I'm just gonna show you the two differences, right? I'm gonna flip this one over. Can you see the difference here? Let's zoom it back in some. Okay, can you see the difference from very beautiful, perfect silver pins to something that looks like this? Okay? Now this one's pretty easy to see just because there's lots of ink on it. But I do want to show you this print head also. So let's look in here. It's always one of my favorite things is to look and see what these look like. So remember, this one is to that smaller bottom cable and we said that one was fine. Now let's see if we can look at this bigger one where we saw that ink. Now look at that. We see the ink. That is what's gonna go ahead and burn that cable. And where does that cable lead to? The cable leads to our main board, which is going to give us that error. Now, if you're trying to change the cables and you're wondering, like, where's that 1390 cable, here's what you can do. Look at it. Usually, it's going to sit like this, right? Your print head is going to go into this hole to drop ink. You're going to use L1800, right? You can use an L1800 print head. And here we have a connector board. So you can already see we have almost the same exact setup with cables here. Small, big, small, big. So we can go ahead and take this tape off. Okay, let's look on the bottom. Nope, we don't have any tape down the bottom. So now we can go ahead and disconnect this. Now look at that perfect pin. Beautiful compared to this other top pin here. Remember that I showed you in the beginning? Beautiful. Let's go take out the bottom one here. Beautiful. So that was our connector board. And we don't need that. We have these that will hook up to an L1800 printhead. Okay? So, happy printing, everybody. I hope this was helpful.